Lord, everybody. This mic is on for real. Praise the Lord, everybody. You glad to be in the house of the Lord? No, you're not glad to be in the house. Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord? Hallelujah. There's nobody like our God in all the. I've searched all over, couldn't find nobody. We serve a healing God. Amen. Does anybody believe in His power? Listen, I just came straight from the hospital. So you got, if I believe in His power, you got to believe in His power. Yes. Hallelujah. I was in the hospital. I had an asthma attack. I drove myself there. They said, "How did you drive yourself here?" I said, "Yes, I did. Now, can you treat me, please? Stop asking me this question." But the point is, He's a keeper. Amen. I know Him for myself. He's a keeper. Hallelujah. And it's only by His grace that I'm able to stay here today. Amen.
Searched all over Jesus. Couldn't find nobody. Oh Lord, how Lord, how excellent is Your name. Your name is strength, Your name is power, a strong tower makes me say. Oh,
Hey. Oh, nobody like the Lord. You're worthy of it all. 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 Excited to be here in my bright red jacket. I thought I was gonna be the only one, then I saw somebody else, and I was like, take it off. But when I heard about Queens Rally Day, Queens Federation Rally Day, did I say it right? Yeah. It always excites me because it's a time when we all come together from our respective churches to give God praise. And in this day and age, when we can still come together and gather as young people, some young at heart, but young people overall, to give God praise, that's amazing. So it reminds me of a song. It's real simple, but I like. I was here for a part of praise. I was here for a part of praise and worship, and I heard my sister Samantha singing, and she. There's some people that were engaged and some were just kind of watching, you know what I mean? And if I could come up here, I'd be like, this is not a showcase. Let's worship God together. Amen. But I'm gonna encourage you, and I'm actually gonna force you kind of just low-key, because I want you to sing. I want you to join in this worship. Is that all right? So the song says, God is able to do just what he says he will do. It says he's gonna fulfill every promise you. Then it says, don't you give up on God, because he won't give up on you. Now, here's your part. He's able. Let me hear you say, he's able.
He's able.
Right, let's start on the left. Let me hear you say, he's able.
He's able.
In the middle, say, he's able.
He's able.
On the right, say, he's able.
He's able.
Now, listen, if you don't believe he's able, I don't need you to say it. Everybody say, he's able.
He's able.
Ah.
Say he's able.
He's able.
Yeah. One more time. Let me hear you say he's able.
He's able. Yeah.
Say, Lord, I need your help. Sabbath, everyone. Round of applause, we're going to say praise the Lord. Amen, amen. Same God, same God. I'm excited to be here. Got up early this morning, had to sing last night, and got on the road about like 7 o'clock to be here, and I am excited to be here. And so I heard that this was a youth rally. So I've been here for a while, and I haven't really seen the youth too engaged. So I'm going to ask all of the youth to stand to your feet just really quickly, really quickly, really quickly. All of the youth, all of the youth, all of the youth, all of the youth. I work at a school, I'm a social worker, and so I work with youth every single day. I deal with behaviors in the school. And so, really quick, all of the youth that are glad to be alive, just make some noise. Thank God. All of the youth that are passing their grade right now, make some noise. Any honor students? Any seniors graduating? Juniors, make some noise. Sophomores, make some noise. Freshmen, make some noise. Middle school and under, make some noise. Now one more time, let's just give it up for Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So, I got background singers and a band, and they are amazing. They're gonna help me out today. I don't even know some of their names, but they're amazing. And we're just gonna sing and give God the glory. Is that all right? All right, this song, we're gonna start off with your great name, but I wanna teach them there's power in the name of Jesus. Can we go to that band? There's power, that's a key. There's power in the name of Jesus. Power in the name. Yeah. There's power in the name of Jesus. Power in the name. Can you sing that? There's power. There's power in the name of Jesus. Power in the name.
Power in the name.
Yeah, there's power.
There's power in the name of Jesus.
I don't see some of y'all singing. One more time, come on.
Yeah,
there's power.
There's power in the name of Jesus.
continue celebrating the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. My family is from Jamaica, so I grew up, you know, singing some songs. Listen, if you love Jesus, if you really love Jesus, one more time, just shout, I love you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, we lift you up. We lift you up for all the world to see. Hallelujah.
Supernatural power. Your thoughts define me.
Your inside.
Your inside me.
Your
I tried to mother things. Oh, and those things, they failed. But then I called on Jesus, the master of the sea. He heard my despairing cry. And from the waters, and from the waters, and from the waters, yeah, he lifted me, he lifted me up. Say, Lord, I surrender. Say, Lord, I surrender. I give it all to you. I give it all to you. My hands are lifted. My heart is wide as the sky. I'm gonna lift you high. Hallelujah. Yeah, God. I'll be waiting this place. Hands and hearts open, wide as the sky. We lift you high. We lift you high. Hands and hearts open, wide as we cry. God, we lift your name high. Hands up, hands up. Heart, wide as the sky. We lift you high. We lift you high. Hands up, hearts open. Wide as we cry. God, we lift your name. Oh, oh, hands up, hearts open. Wide as the sky. We lift you high. We lift you high. We lift you high. take your place. Oh, Jesus, take your place. One more time, let's sing. Then all the other names. In the name of Jesus, that sick bodies are healed. I came in here and I saw two people with inhalers. Right? They have asthma. But in the name of Jesus, asthma has to go. It has to bow at the name of Jesus. Yeah, yeah. Jesus, take your.
Jesus, take your.
Jesus, take your.
Jesus, take your.
Jesus, take your. The killer.
Shalom.